conservation practice, structure for water control, controls water levels in the bogs and helps to control water from leaving the bog system after there's any type of application of fertilizer or pesticides. And it also helps with water management in terms of water conservation.
We're in the Cape Cod area. At this time, we're actually struggling with a drought. Water conservation is super important for us. We're trying to flood the cranberry bogs right now for harvest. We also need it to flood for winter cold temperature protection.
We work with a lot of cranberry growers doing structure for water control. It's a practice that helps them in their management of the bogs and also helps them protect natural resources. The main benefits of the practice are water conservation, being able to manage your water and move water where you need it for your management activities in either part of harvest or irrigation, and also to keep water away from natural water bodies when it may have a risk of carrying any kind of nutrients or pesticides.
Prior to this, we made our own water control structures out of wood, so that meant that we had to replace them on a regular basis. There was a lot of maintenance. The newer structures are made of aluminum, very light and easy to install. NRCS helped give us a little bit of incentive to follow these practices. In the farming business, every penny matters, and it was great help.